Well, hello once again. This is Bugeater64. I'm getting ready for another flight. Going to do a little FS Economy flight, about 190 miles. And we're going to be flying from KWJF, Lancaster, California, to KBLH, which is Blythe Airport, a little further down the coast. So we'll get ready to go here. Let's go ahead and... get to the sim, as you can see, and go ahead and log in to my FS Economy. Come on now, you know you can do it. Behave yourself. There we go. Logged in. Let's go ahead and start the flight. And has not been started. You have no selected. Okay, so that means let us go to FS Economy. Load selected assignment. Okay. Got my aircraft all set. Now let's see if it'll start it up. All right, we're back. Had a little bit of a problem here because what happened was I had started the flight and was about halfway done, and on a very rare occasion that it happens, it just picked the wrong time to happen. My X-plane sim decided to crash. So, had to end up canceling my FS Economy flight and then resetting everything to restart it. So here we are. We've got our four business passengers, and they're going to be going back to KBLH, which is Blythe. So we'll get ready to go here and get everything started. So now we've got the flight has started. I'll get rid of this, get in our cockpit, and get things started here. First, turn the volume down, otherwise it gets very loud. Get rid of our static, excuse me, static elements outside. All right, let's get the battery on. Go ahead and put our avionics on. Let's take a quick look at nav. Looks good. I've already got flight plan programmed in. Altitude 7,800 feet. That's good. Get rid of that so it's out of the way. Okay. Get our beacon on. It's all set. Fuel is turned on. Fuel gauge, we've got 243 gallons. We should have plenty. Coming up to speed. Get this turboprop going. Lights. Lancaster. So it looks like we're about ready to taxi. Passengers are all in, strapped in. So let us go. Brake is released. A little bit of throttle. Yeah, the Cessna 208B. Take off runway 24, but the wind has basically done a 180 degree change today, so we're gonna have to take off from runway 6. You know, no big deal, but you know, it's kind of surprising because the prevailing winds from this airport are usually coming from the direction, northerly type direction, and or easterly. Heading towards the west, but unfortunately for us today, we're going to have to take off runway 6 instead of 24. It's about 190 miles, maybe a little bit more because of some, I used little nav to set up the flight plan, and so I had to build in, to make the approach a little easier from this direction, I had to build in some of my own waypoints, so that added just a few miles, not much. Flaps one. Flaps down.
Down to flaps two.
Yeah, my, command flight is still learning some of the things I tell it, so. mixture. Fly over Lancaster, north coast. a nice little airplane. I've always enjoyed flying it. Even flew it in my old FSX days. Okay, with that, let's bring those down just a hair. Check the gauges. we reached our cruising altitude of 7,800 feet. And so at this point, even with the orthos, there is not a lot to see. It's desert. And there's desert. And there's desert over there. And there's more desert ahead. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and stop the video right here, and I will be back when we, just before we get to our next waypoint. So sit back, relax, and I guess we'll see you in about an hour. My time, your time, it'll be like a flash, a blink of an eye. Anyway, see you soon. Well, welcome back here. We're about, let's see, 15 miles till our waypoint. But that being said, that right there is the airfield we're going to. That's our airport. But we've got to fly out over here and make a turnaround to come into our runway. So that's what we're going to do. And we're about 5 minutes from our first turn. So I certainly hope you enjoyed the rest. Flight was completely uneventful, and as you can see, we're still over desert. Lots and lots of desert. So with that being said though, we're going to go ahead and set up for altitude. Field sits at about 600 feet, so that's what we're going to do here. And so we want to start losing altitude. Pull back on the throttle some. And we'll start our descent. About 800 feet a minute descent should be good. 3.5 miles to our first turn.
Good luck there, bug eater.
And that was my friend from Nerd Show and Tell, who is on the Twitch channel, streams every day. You should stop in and give him a little stream love. He has an excellent show. Does a number of things. Star Citizen, DCS World, a number of things. Excellent stream, great fun. So check him out. While we get ready to make our turn here, got just about a mile left. Yep. And we're at about 46. $5,600 on our way to 1,700, and we're making our first turn. Take a quick look here. As you can see, get us on to final. Slow us down a little bit more. To the runway. the airport. So it looks like I'll have to make a little correction, but we can get a little closer before I do. But we're looking good right now. Autopilot off.
Autopilot off.
Airplane is mine. Down safe. Flaps coming up. brake here. Keep things under control. And get off the runway. So welcome to Blythe. Turn on the taxi lights. So everything's looking good. Anybody coming, so we'll cross this active. Get over here and park. In front of the administration building. Parking brake on. Well, that's the case. We'll just shut it down. If it wants to argue, we'll let it argue. All right, and with that, let's go ahead and finish the flight, which we did. So, very good. FS Economy is happy. So, let's take a look at the landing. Wrong page. Replay. And here we go. Yeah. And Cessna 208 is just a real stable airplane to fly. I likes it. A little bit left of center, but still, I'll accept anything I can land it for. Bounce, not bad.
And you can hear the river.
Wow, they are loud. Let's go ahead and take a look at that again. From the tower. Won't be as noisy this time either. Here we come. Three-point landing. Wow. Okay, so there we have it. Back to the real world. And let's see. Alright, everything's shut down. So, welcome to Blythe. Hope you enjoyed the flight. And until next time, this is BugEater64 telling you you're always welcome, and we will see you next time. Until then, safe flying.